first?
Well, I was super excited to work for Rhea's brand, and it's her, you know, debut label.
There is no
and
game without
it's India's very first polo wear. So, Rhea, you want to add something?
Yeah, sure. So it's Los Polistas, basically Latin for polo players, and for my brand, I thought I would focus, instead of like other brands how they focus on horses and the sport, I wanted to focus on the players, which are actually the true hero of the sport. So that's why the name Los Polistas, for polo players.
Okay, what is the one thing you like the most about the collection?
About the collection, well, I'm wearing the very first of their collection, the white polo pants with this embroidered tee. The quality is great, you feel great wearing it, it's comfy, chic, and yeah, it's my first time I'm wearing something like this. Isn't it cool?
Super bad. Okay, so what are the thoughts comes in your mind whenever you walk the ramp? I think it's your first time you're walking the ramp.
Well, I have walked the ramp previously, but aaj ka jo feeling tha, it was something totally different. I'm very proud of her, you know. I was walking, I mean, backstage we were talking. So it's her debut. Maine bhi debut kiya tha kuch time pehle. And I know how special it is.
Yeah,
please
go ahead. Okay, so we would definitely like to know from you that how did
Vareena
came into your mind?
Yeah, so that was the exact reason I was telling her backstage also, that we're the same age. She's 19. She's inspired me a lot, because at this age to come up like at this level, like it's not a lot of people, you know. It's a very great point in your life, and I was inspired, and I wanted someone who I share the same mentality with, who I share the same experience with, and that's why I wanted to, that's why I chose her, because I wanted someone my age, someone who's going through the same thing or has experienced the same thing.
Okay, ma'am, jaise ki aapne kaha, recently aapne debut kiye hai, so what's next?
What's next? Main aapko bahut jald batane wali hu. What's next? And definitely aapko bataungi. Let you know.
So you
recently we started on your photo season here in. India to come and play and see polo in Mumbai.
Well, please do come and watch. And one point which we missed is that her sister is a polo player, Ashley. She's the youngest woman polo player of India. Yeah. So I think we should come, enjoy the match, encourage them, and it's a game of kings. Yeah, why not?
Okay. ओके मैम, जैसे कि आपने कहा आपके जो मेंटर है बॉलीवुड में वो है सलमान खान, और उनके आज एक टीजर रिलीज हुआ है भारत, सो हैव यू वॉच्ड?
यस, आई हैव वॉच्ड, एंड आई थिंक इट्स लुकिंग फैंटास्टिक. Please do go and watch the movie.
Okay, when we talk about this year, Bharat is the most awaiting movie this year. You know, everyone is waiting.
Even so I'm waiting for it.
How much excited are you?
I'm super excited, yeah. I am super excited. I'm as excited as you guys are. And I hope that the film does well, because it's looking amazing.
Okay, last.
Talk about the brand, please.
Yeah.
Brand question.
ओके, यहाँ पर मैच भी हुआ था पोलो क्लब, तो उसके बारे में क्या, एक लाइव एक्साइटिंग मैच कैसा था?
वेल, अनफॉर्चुनेटली आई वाज एट द बैक स्टेज, आई कुडंट वॉच द मैच, बट होपफुली नेक्स्ट टाइम विल वॉच. यस, शी हैज प्रॉमिस्ड टू यू नो इनवाइट मी फॉर द नेक्स्ट मैच.
ऑफ कोर्स, डेफिनेटली.
ओके, सो नेक्स्ट टाइम वुड बी एबल टू सी यू प्लेइंग?
Playing? Nah, yaar. I think I'm good with acting and dancing.
Thank you, thank you. It's all
pleasure.